Merry meet everyone. I'm Shiv Shakti from Goddess Breath with your weekend reading. Let's see what the cards have in store for us. Oh, that's beautiful. Archangel Gabriel talks to us about creative writing. Make time to write down your thoughts in a journal or pen an article or a book. This is amazing because I have just started writing something and it's flowing. It's flowing like it's never been flowing before. And I think it's not just about writing a book or writing an article. It's just about gathering yourself. You know, just put everything down on paper so that you know. Because, you know, when you have it in front of you, when you can visually see things, they just make a lot more sense to you. So this would not be just about creative writing. You know, you could even doodle. You could do anything that puts life on paper. You could paint, you could write, you could cut paper and make it into something, you know, that signifies something for you. It's time to make something important and significant out of paper. Yes, with some sort of ink on it, be it pen, be it color, whatever it is, you know. But color is coming to me way more than just paper. It's also alright to just type something onto your, you know, into your computer and remember things. Remember. Like, make yourself a memory that is not going to fade. There's something about memories not fading this weekend. So you're up to making really, really good memories this weekend. Wow. It's going to be a really memorable weekend. Wow, did I just say memory like a million times? But that's the energy. There's a lot of... there's a lot of surprises coming your way. And it's like not someone surprising you, it's about you surprising yourself. I think we're going to have a lot of fun this weekend. And I'm really looking forward to hearing from you guys about how it's feeling, how this weekend is feeling to you. Because to me, it's feeling like one writing weekend. So you guys have a great, great time. And talk to me. Talk to me, tell me how you're feeling. And for all those people who are asking me if I do readings personally or not, yes, I do readings. And to get an appointment with me, please write me a mail on Shakti, that's Shakti, at goddessbreath.com. GoddessBreath.com. I await your mail. Take care, have fun. Bye-bye.